The hops are the biggest part of our IPA, and we put a lot of late edition hops in to give it flavor. We don't use a whole lot of bittering hops.
Those late edition hops are just great because the aroma and flavor is really what I like about hops. Because before it was pretty much bittering, just for bittering's sake, actually destroys the enjoyment of what the hop flavor and the hop aroma should be.
We're just varying our hop schedule, try to give us a nice wide variety.
Then we're adding even more hops.
Hop back edition hops.
So three different varieties in the hop back. These are Cascade and Simcoe.
Wow, you can smell the cattiness in there. Ah, but it's beautiful. Great combination of hops, man. This is a hop, hop, hop forward beer.
Cheers.
Wow. That's wonderful. You're getting grapefruit, you're getting orange, you're getting like mango, and not the sort of bitterness that makes your leg thump.
That's right. It has to be balanced.
It has to be balanced. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, baby.